forget to subscribe, like, and share. So this video, I just want to say thank you for the people or the things that I've done during my 2018. So today is December 31 and the last day of December. The last day of December and the last day of the year. So later we will celebrate New Year. And I hope you will have a peaceful and enjoyable, I see everything full of atong tabokaro. Dihatag siya na kung mga problem or blessing. So, if God give me a problem, so ako dyan na siya yet sa day. Okay, I know I can do it. So, and I also believe that hindi niya ihatag yung problem or hindi na niya ihatag yung problem na ito. Hindi na ito kaya. So, iyan ang ihatag because he believes on us. So, if not a problem, and that's why I just want to do the best for you. And that's it. So thank you so much for always there for me. Yes, I'm also glad that nakakita ko friend sa Manila. It's not really something like I don't know, but I really treasure that kind of friendship that we had. Because chill lang. Naghatag sa Corelo, even though it's baratohon, but still, I really appreciate that one, and only for the effort also, right? Yeah, so, once again, I just want to say thank you for my friends. also sign niya. I'm very emotional in terms of friends because it's a big help for me, right? So that's it. I just want to say thank you for my company friend. I hope na, yeah, 5-5-5.